All-Out Warrior Racing looks real good, and they're running exceptionally strong in their class right now. Unofficially in first place. DC Racing Katana.